Diwali for us has been the biggest festival, right? This is one festival where wherever we are, we come back home.
See, about 1 week before Diwali, we start cleaning our home.
Majorly, the preparation starts almost like 2-3 weeks before Diwali.
And we really anticipate this day because we get a chance to interact with our close family and friends.
So Lanco has been really wonderful. Both of us, when we came to see this place, we fell in love.
First thing I love about here is the people living here are really wonderful people. The atmosphere here is very congenial atmosphere. You feel like very homely and we feel really comfort.
And then we have a good set of friends here who have all come to meet us from morning, and we have been going and meeting people.
It's very vibrant. It's very, you really feel you are really attached to each other, and kind of over the time the relationship is growing and becoming closer and closer. It's a great place to live.
Being here, it doesn't feel as if you're away from the family. It's like one big family here.
We are at home. This is a great place to be in. The vibrant community, friends, and the spaces here makes living very, very enjoyable.
So, you know, there should be peace, and there, you know, everyone should be friendly with each other. That's all. Diwali signifies victory of good over evil, right? So there should be no evil, and there should be peace all around.